Welcome to the step-by-step tutorial on how to copy strategic modeling scenarios from a source to one or more target models. Organizations work with different models to perform their strategic planning. Some may be more granular, and others might focus on a specific territory or region. Typically, many of the models have a similar structure. For example, custom dimensions and accounts, as well as scenarios and time periods, may only differ slightly. You can manage your metadata by choosing a single source model that includes the metadata you want to copy to one or more target models. I'll navigate to the Models page, where I can define the criteria for copying model metadata. On the row for the source model, click the ellipses. Select Model Change Management, MCM, and create a new definition. I'll select a target model. I'll select the metadata to copy from my source to my target. I want to copy scenarios. I'll select some scenarios to copy, and leave the selected option to keep any scenarios already in the target. If I need to change the selected override option, I can do that before copying the metadata. For now, I will leave what is already selected. Before copying metadata, let's look at our source model to see how it is currently set up. The source includes several scenarios. For the subsidy scenario, 3 accounts are displayed. Let's look at our target model to see its scenarios. The target includes 2 scenarios. I'll run the model change management rule to copy metadata from the source to the target model. After submitting the job, a confirmation message is displayed. I'll return to the Models page. I'll navigate to the Jobs page, where we can verify that the job ran successfully. Next, I'll open the target model so that I can take a look at the changes. The target model now has 5 scenarios, including the downside, subsidy, and upside scenarios. If I take a look at the subsidy scenario, it includes 3 accounts. For more information on copying metadata, visit the Planning and Budgeting Cloud Help Center and view a tutorial: copying subaccounts and account attributes, copying account groups, copying time periods. In this tutorial, you saw how to copy strategic modeling scenarios from a source to one or more target models. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.